The Compagno has serious cool factor and would be a groovy first vehicle if you lived in an urban community. Like an energetic puppy, the Compagno surges forward on its haunches, with the face of a Volvo, the side profile and roofline of an Audi A3, and a back end like something out of Pininfarina's 1965 catalog. The instrument displays are digital modern but housed in a retro framework.